Hi, I'm Sarah Backhouse for Future360. We're in the heart of Los Angeles at the LA River, and we're about to test drive one of the first electric production vehicles by CODA Automotive.
CODA chose Los Angeles as its base because it's the leading US hub for clean energy transportation.
This is the largest EV market in the entire world. Our first product is an EV, and we felt this was the right place to come, headquarter the company, and launch the product.
While CODA is based in Los Angeles, their supply chain is global.
It's not exclusively made in the US. We have our motor and engine from UQM built in Colorado that is shipped to China and assembled to a module that we call a glider, put the glider together and ship it to Northern California where we marry it with our industry-leading battery pack.
Our driving tour around Greater LA allowed us to experience the CODA in all conditions.
Well, we are now driving in the LA River.
While the technology is brand spanking new, the car's form is a little more familiar. So, how does it drive? The CODA does 0 to 60 in 9.5 seconds, has great torque, and the heavy battery gives the car stability. The car is also quick to charge. 2 hours gives it 50 miles of juice. But CODA's biggest selling point is its range, up to 125 miles, which alleviates range anxiety. In addition to their electric vehicles, CODA has two other pillars to its business model. CODA sells their propulsion system to other OEMs and uses the same battery technology for energy storage applications. While there are other EVs on the market, CODA doesn't see them as competition.
While the Nissan Leaf is closest to our performance still, we have about 33% more range and give you more range for the dollar, we're actually not seeing the Leaf as a real competitor because all the new customers don't come really from a Leaf or a smaller capacitized Mitsubishi iMEV. They come from hybrids and they actually don't want to go to a gas station anymore at all.
We think that the more alternative propulsion vehicles that the industry can sell, the better off this country is going to be.
From the rivers to the mountains, CODA's shown it has the range for today's journey. Let's see if it will be a major player in the electric vehicle market of tomorrow.